Hi, my name is Raissa IKUZWE and I'm the founder of INO Coffee Series. And I founded this company in May 2021. And I founded because I'm very passionate about coffee. I love coffee. And I wanted to share with people the best of Rwandan coffee. Our company don't own coffee farms, but we buy coffee from coffee farmers, Rwandan coffee farmers. So what we do is that during coffee season, we try to taste a lot of different coffees that are produced around the country. And we pick the best coffee according to us, and we get in touch with the farmer and we buy green beans from them. And then after sourcing the green beans, we do roasting, but before we decide on which roasting profiles, we try to test a lot of roasting profiles and we see which profile highlights the flavors of the coffee that we bought. And after we decide on the profile, then we move on to roast the coffees and we package them. This is our coffee bag. And we have it in different sizes. We have 500 grams, we have 250 grams, and we have beans and ground coffee in case you don't have a grinder for your beans. And we also have drip coffee. So drip coffee is a way of making coffee easily. You just need a cup and hot water, and then you have your coffee, and it's actually really good coffee, even though it's made instantly, but it's actually really good coffee. So we have a big box of 10 packs, and then we have a smaller one of 5 packs in case you don't want the big one. And they're packaged individually so you can share with a friend. You can find our products here in our coffee shop. It's called INO Cafe and it's located in the Kisimenti area, or online on RwandaMart.rw.